The Meigs County Sheriff's Office just got a grant to monitor driver safety. The Meigs County Sheriff's Office got a grant worth over $12,000 from the Summer Holiday Enforcement Program. This grant was for the work the department did from July 1st through the 5th. Deputies spent 344 hours working in the county to reduce fatal crashes. Deputies made 56 traffic stops and issued a total of 39 citations from 72 hours of overtime. They made 2 arrests out of the 56 traffic stops.